Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It is EK Review, reviewing for a very long time, Black Freezer. Now, I know you're thinking, there is no such thing as a Black Freezer action figure yet, but that is where you're wrong. See, a couple of days ago, I had an idea of a Black Freezer figure. So, I went on the web looking for the cheapest freezer, and I do not have the box, but I do have the company it's made from. So it's the Dragon Ball Evolved, very cheap, under £10. Came very quickly. I must say I'm satisfied with it. And of course it came with the golden, because there is no base form, I believe. So I took the golden freezer. I had to put him and sprayed him and painted him. Now, he's not fully complete yet, because some parts are kind of not working, but I will fix those. But it will be available to buy on eBay. So, I do see a kind of a couple of problems with my own figure that I made, but I will fix them in time. So, I will, like, officially link this on an eBay site, and we'll sell it for at least 50, because I've been looking on the web and there's no other action figure. And don't worry, I will especially make it very good for you guys. So, I mean, this is just version 1. Because, I mean, I'm going to, like, upgrade it, give it some more paints and stuff. I can see my problem now. So, let's get down. Since it is an evolution figure, it does not have any hands or anything. So, it's just regular Freezer. But I will show you the detail I've put on my first figure to sale. So the eyes are of course done red. Mouth is white as usual. Black. We've got nice white. I know the black messed up here. It's just, think some glue might have got into it and then dissolved the paint. Yeah, as you can see, this, like, dissolved the. Don't worry, I will, like, paint these over in black and fix the white a little bit. And then I'll do, like, another review, like, 2.0. So, like, you guys can think, should I buy this from my favorite YouTuber? No pressure. Oh, and also, thank you guys for getting me to 100 subscribers. But not only just 100, we've gone to 117. And that's mostly because you guys either like my Dragon Ball content, my stories, or my roommate, which I like to call my pet guinea pig, Chewy. So, yeah. It's the standard evolution, like that. Feet go out. 9 degree. Full 360. As you can see, there's some gold sticking out, so I will fix that. Head. Moves at a good angle. Just made it very tight, so, like, it won't pop off. Waist. Very good action. Waist. The back itself. The tail can move a full 360. Same as the other. Whoops. Kind of slipped out my hand. Oh no, that broke off. Oh great. Yeah. I might have to super glue that, because that has came off a couple of times, but if I do sell this and it does happen, then please let me know in one of my videos and send it back, and just I'll fix it as good as I can and then send it back to you, no charge. The arms, as you can see, the glue got to it because I was trying to mend this hand so it would like be able to move, but can be bended. Arm, full 360, finger in, out. Same on this. Now let's assemble this guy. Oh yeah, the way to assemble him, like if he ever breaks off, I will paint this as well. If you do put off the head and the waist, it will be a hard time putting that back on. As you can see, look, the glue even got there. Great. I've got a lot of fixing up to do with this figure. But first thing you want to do is put this on. Make sure that sticks there. Then you'll stick this on. But that would just block the view. So I'm going to put this off. But it'll just like stick in there. There's a hole here and a port there. Same on the other thing. You know, it would be funny if one of my favourite YouTubers just got my own figure and then reviewed it. It would kind of be funny. Or even one of my subscribers review it. I encourage you to, please, if you do get it, just review it. So, you're probably wondering about his size. So, here I have an SSJ2 Gohan from SH Figure Arts standing there. And the brand new SH Figure Arts Gohan Ultimate. As you can see, the comparison there. Jeez, that guy is tall. So, he's shorter than the SSJ. J2 Gohan, and he is way smaller than the Ultimate, but I would say it's a good figure to buy. I will also be doing a Goku Black, that's why I have this box, because I'm going to be basing it off SSJ Blue Goku, and the probably gonna do a Hakai Vegeta or something. So if you are brand new to the channel and only just watch, please find the time to subscribe and ring that notification bell and like the video, and I hope in version 2 you'll be more pleased with the work, and just need to say it's a great figure, it's made from me, I'm a very creative person, so it should be good standard, and hope you guys have a nice day, subscribe, like, see you in the next one, ciao.